And they're off. The favorite of Tizipan slow into stride and is last of all. Sound values away well from his inside gate and blitzes to a clear advantage over Hail Vic to Hail to Victory, who comes away second. Third is Mo Bourbon. Fourth is Put the Boss Back. Then Cyber Josh and Star Sib Danny, and trying to get motivated after a sluggish getaway, a Tizipan last of all as they race to the half mile point. Clicking down to even money, all the late money on Sound Values, who leads by two over Hail to Victory in second. Third is Mo Bourbon. Fourth at the inside is Put the Boss Back. Then back to Cyber Josh and Starship Danny, and still trailing is a Tizipan. The opening quarter was 22-2 as they round the far turn. With a lead, it's still Sound Values striding strongly, leads it by four lengths. Hail to Victory second, Mo Bourbon third. Cyber Josh tries to rally well, fourth, set down, driving seven lengths off the lead. Then back to a Tizipan. That's all for Put the Boss Back, and they're at the top of the stretch. They went a half mile in 45 seconds flat with 3/16 to go. The leader is Sound Values, and Sound Values has no dangers. He's in front by four. Hail to Victory is going to try to outfinish Mo Bourbon for second. Back to fourth is Cyber Josh, but the winner is Sound Values. Sound Values on the major class drop wins it by 3.5. Hail to Victory second, Mo Bourbon third. Close for fourth, Atizipan or Cyber Josh. Exacta 48.60, Trifecta 63.65, Superfecta 593.60, 59.36 for a dime. Early double 5-1, 197.40. Second race high five worth $3,839 even. The numbers were 1, 2, 4, 5, and 7.